and it's real. Oh! Well, it damn sure wasn't. Here comes Mr. and Mrs. Kane.
I love the sound of that. Mr. and Mrs. Kane.
Matt Hardy injured last week in the hands of Kane. Matt had surgery last week. He's going to be out of action for an indefinite length of time. Thanks to the Big Red Machine.
Well, when this... He looks happily married, doesn't he?
I'm wondering what this surprise is all about that Kane has promised his new bride.
It's a wedding gift. I'm sure he spared no expense. Hey, I heard that the honeymoon was really hot. It was on fire, if you know what I mean.
Now, if you people would hold it down, I've got something to say to my wife.
Wife.
Lita. Of all the pieces of property I own, you by far are my favorite.
Wow, how touching.
That's repulsive.
I'd like to thank everyone who gave me gifts, especially Eric Bischoff, who gave me an open contract at Unforgiven to face anyone I want. Eric, that was a nice gift. But still not as nice as the gift that you gave me, Lita. The greatest gift of all. A womb for my child. Oh, what's the matter, honey? No, don't tell me. You're missing Matt Hardy, aren't you? I figured that. So I decided to give you a little surprise. Even though Matt is lying in a hospital bed somewhere, I thought I'd surprise you by flying in his family. Bring out the Hardy Boys!
Oh, yeah!
That's family!
I didn't know he had this many.
I
can try to
help us see. I don't know what.
Hey, look at this.
There's no family resemblance there, folks. Let me tell you.
He didn't say they were identical twins.
I know.
They're family members.
So this is the surprise for Lita. This is her wedding gift.
It's like a family reunion here.
This is my gift to you, Lita. Isn't it great? It's the Hardy family. Look, it's Pat Hardy. Say hello to Lita. It's Nat Hardy.
Oh, D1.
Nat? Nat's got a bad hair.
That's Rat Hardy.
Doesn't look like a rat.
And this is...
Oh, wait a minute.
Fat Hardy. And right now, they're all about to suffer their brother's fate.
Family reunion, Jack. Wait a minute.
Boom! The brother's fate!
Oh, my goodness!
These four men brought to the ring.
Is this a match?
The bell rang. Apparently, it is a match.
I've heard this is what happens in all the Hardy family reunions.
And the choke slam from hell on, I think, Pat Hardy.
No, that's Red Hardy.
Stop. That was such a nice surprise, Kane. And so now I have a surprise for you. Yeah. Now I know you've said that I'm your property, but what you're forgetting is that you're my property too, Kane. See, in marriage, yes, Kane, in marriage, it's called joint property. We're partners. So the present that Eric Bischoff gave to you, it wasn't just for you, it was for us. So I took the liberty of taking your open contract at Unforgiven, and I wrote your opponent's name in there.
Well, that was awfully nice, Lita. But you do realize that I sent Matt Hardy straight to the depths of hell.
I do realize that, Kane, and that's why I didn't put Matt Hardy's name. Your opponent at Unforgiven is Shawn Michaels.
Oh my God! HBK! HBK and Unforgiven against Kane, and Kane can't believe this! I can't believe it either! That's your husband, Lita! What are you thinking?
The showstopper, Shawn Michaels, will be in Portland, Oregon for Unforgiven to get some retribution against a man that almost ended Michaels' career, Kane!
Oh, I can tell you, joint property are the worst two words that can ever come out of your wife's mouth.
But not tonight. The worst two words out of Lita's mouth for Kane was